मॉर्निंग मैम। गुड
गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल ऑफ यू।
मॉर्निंग मैम।
गुड मॉर्निंग बेटा, गुड मॉर्निंग।
गुड मॉर्निंग मैम।
गुड मॉर्निंग।
गुड मॉर्निंग मैम।
गुड मॉर्निंग बेटा।
व्हाट मैम, व्हाट वी विल डू टुडे?
टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू कंटिन्यू द चैप्टर।
गुड मॉर्निंग मैम। प्रेजेंट।
गुड मॉर्निंग बेटा। गुड मॉर्निंग टू एवरीवन। We are going to continue chapter number 17 today. Where did we do it till?
Remember?
Yes, we did it till the state of
Maharashtra.
Yes, Maharashtra. That's right. Everybody, first of all, put your cameras on. Yes. Now, as usual, we'll have this reading session first. Who is going to read?
Yes, ma'am.
Utsav Arya. Utsav Gangwar, sorry.
Maharashtra extends from the Sahyadri range to the western sea coast. Mumbai is the capital.
Let me read in Maharashtra.
Yes, ma'am.
What?
Yes, ma'am.
Odisha.
Yes,
yes, ma'am. We have done Maharashtra.
Okay. Then let's start from Karnataka. Yes, let's start from Karnataka.
Can I start?
Yes, Peter.
Karnataka lies to the south of Maharashtra. Bengaluru is the capital. Other important towns are Mysore, Hubli, and Bijapur. The rivers Krishna and Kaveri flow through the state. Teak and sandalwood trees grow in abundance. Many products are made from them. Farmers grow cotton, sugarcane, coffee, and spices. Bengaluru is the hub of software and IT industries. There are many other industries like aircraft industry, electronic goods, and automobiles. The language spoken is Kannada. The tourist attractions are Mysore Palace, Devdevan Gardens, Jog Fall, as well as many temples. Dashera and Yugadi are the popular festivals of the state.
All right. So underline. Wait, beta. First, underline all the important lines of this paragraph. Now, what we read? What is the capital of Karnataka?
Bangalore.
Bangalore is its capital.
Capital.
Then we have Bangalore. What is it known for? What is it is the hub for what?
Software
and IT industries. Yes.
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Then.
Yes, ma'am.
What? Which language is spoken here? We have
Kannada.
It's Kannada. It's called Kannada. It's not
Kannada. I'm Kannada.
Yes.
I'm Kannada.
The tourist attractions are the Mysore Palace, Vrindavan Gardens, and Jog Falls.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Now coming on to the state of Andhra Pradesh and Telangana.
Mama, can I read?
Mama, can I read?
Okay, Devarya, read.
In 2014, the state of Andhra Pradesh was divided into two states, Andhra Pradesh and Telangana. The state capital is Hyderabad for both states. Amravati is the proposed capital of Andhra Pradesh. The river Krishna Govinda flows through the region. The
Godavari
flows through the region. The Nagarjun Dam is built on the river Krishna. The crops grow are cotton, jogar, ground nuts, and tokoba. Most people speak Telugu and some people speak Urdu. The classical dance is Kuchipudi, is from this state. Tourist attraction are Salarjan Museum, the Char Minar, Falukanama Palace, Film City, and Balaji Temple in Tripura.
Tirupati. Okay. So now, children, we have Andhra Pradesh and Telangana. Earlier, it was just one state. But later, it got divided in 2014. It got divided into two states. Yes. Then we have, which is the common capital of Andhra Pradesh and Telangana?
Hyderabad.
Which is the proposed capital for Andhra Pradesh?
Amravati
is the proposed capital. Now we have the Nagarjuna Dam. The Nagarjuna Dam. Children, now see, in all these states, we have come across so many different dams that are built. So you have to really learn all this, that which dam is on which river and which dam comes under which state. Okay, you might get this question and match the following.
Okay, ma'am.
Then, most of the people speak Telugu and some speak Urdu.
Yes, ma'am.
The classical dance is Kuchipudi. Kuchipudi is the classical dance style. And we have various tourist attractions. And you have to just go through the names of these tourist attractions. They can be asked to you in the form of fill in the blanks, in the form of matching to their states. Okay? So you must know the common tourist attractions, like the Film City. Film City comes under which state?
Ma'am, Andhra Pradesh and Telangana.
Andhra Pradesh and Telangana. Balaji Temple?
Ma'am, Andhra Pradesh and Telangana.
Ma'am, Ma'am, Tripati.
Tripura. Oh, sorry. Tirupati.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Then coming on to the next state of Kerala. Saifreet.
Yes, ma'am. Kerala is a state that lies along the southwest coast of India, bordered by the Arabian Sea. Its capital is Thiruvananthapuram.
Thiruvananthapuram. Yes.
Kohin is an important port town. It is popular to tourist destination and house the famous Guruvayur temple and the backwater tea, coffee, spices and rubber are grown here. Kathakali, a classical dance is from Kerala. Tamil Nadu. The state capital is Chennai. Other important towns are Madurai, Tiruchirappalli, Tanjore, and the Kanchipuram. The state is famous for Kanchipuram silk sarees. Weaving and textile are an important industries for the state. Farmers grow rice, cotton, sugarcane, and groundnut. tea and coffee are grown on the slopes of the Nagreli Hills. Pongal is an
Saifali Khan. Saifali, beta, stop. You were reading Kerala, so you should have stopped there only.
Okay, ma'am.
All right. Kerala, now where does this state lie? This state lies along the southwestern coast of India, right? And it is bordered by the Arabian Sea. Then, what is the capital of Kerala?
Thiruvananthapuram.
Yes, it's Thiruvananthapuram. Okay? Thiruvananthapuram. Just break it and speak it. Then, we have an important port town in this state. And that important port town is Kochi.
Kochi.
Yes. What is the famous classical dance form of Kerala?
Ma'am Kathakali.
Kathakali.
Yes. And in the previous state also we studied a famous dance style that is
Kuchipudi.
Yes, that's Kuchipudi, and here we have Kathakali. Now coming on to the next state, Tamil Nadu. Varun Goyal.
Tamil Nadu. The state capital is Chennai. Other important towns are Madurai,
Tiruchirappalli, Thanjavur, and Kanchipuram.
The state is famous for Kanchivaram silk sarees. Weaving and textile are an important industry for the state. Farmers grow rice, cotton, sugar canes, and groundnuts. Tea and coffee are grown on the slopes of Nilgiri Hills. Pongal is an important festival in the region. The classical dance Bharatanatyam comes from this state. The Methuram Dam is built on the river Kaveri. South Indian food like idli, dosa, uppam, and sambar are the local food of the people. The local language is Tamil. Tourist attraction are the Meenakshi Temple in Chennai, the Vrindavanam in Madurai, Thanjavur,
Thanjavur and Mahabalipuram,
and the Marina Beach in Chennai.
So now, when we read of this state of Tamil Nadu, we see what is the capital of Tamil Nadu, children?
Chennai.
What are the important towns of Tamil Nadu? Can you
name
them?
Madurai, Tiruchirappalli, Thanjavur, Kanchipuram.
Very nice. These are the important towns of Tamil Nadu. Then what dance style do we have? What dance form is famous from this state?
Ma'am Bharatanatyam.
Underline the line, the Methur Dam is built on the river Kaveri. That means the Methur Dam comes under Tamil Nadu. Yes. Then we have, you all know the famous, the popular and the common food, the staple food of this place is what? Idli, sambar, dosa.
Ma'am, idli, sambar, dosa, upma.
Idli, dosa, upma, and
sambar. Yes, we have.
When I was gone in Tamil Nadu, ma'am, there in the dosa, there was my bottle guard. In the dosa, there was bottle guard.
So there were no potatoes? It wasn't a potato masala dosa?
No, ma'am. Only butter guard.
Okay, very nice. So was it good? Was it tasty?
No, ma'am.
No, okay. All right. Then, oh. Then we have other tourist attractions, which are the Meenakshi Temple and what? Meenakshi Temple in Chennai, Brihadeshwara, Brihadeshwara in Madurai, and so many different other things. And again, we have this Marina Beach in Chennai. Now, where is Marina Beach? The question can be this. Yes.
In Chennai.
Tamil Nadu. Yes. Now, coming on to the island regions. These are all the states that we have covered up. Now, let's read the island regions. Rachit Singh.
The island region. A number of islands surround the Indian Peninsula. Of these, the two biggest groups of islands are the Andaman and Nicobar Islands and the Lakshadweep Islands.
Yes, go ahead.
Okay. Andaman and Nicobar Islands. The Andaman and Nicobar Islands are situated in the Bay of Bengal. The Andaman Islands are located in the north and the Nicobar Islands are in the south. Port Blair is the capital city. The southernmost tip of these islands is called Indra Point. The archipelago has over 500 islands, but only less than 50 are inhabited. Crops like rice, coconut, and areca nuts are grown. Many tribal people still live on these islands and they do not like to be disturbed by tourists. The famous cellular jail, Kalapani, where prisoners were kept during the British Raj, is in the Andaman. These islands are covered with forests. There are many sanctuaries and national parks that are great tourist attractions.
Yes.
Lakshadweep Island.
Okay, that's all, beta. That's all. First, children, now when we read these Andaman and Nicobar Islands, where are these Andaman and Nicobar Islands situated?
Ma'am, in the Bay of Bengal.
In the Bay of Bengal. Yes. The Andaman Islands are located in the north side, while the Nicobar in the
south.
Yes.
South.
What is the capital of these Andaman and Nicobar Islands? They
Port
are
Blair.
Port Blair. And one more very important thing, the southernmost tip of these islands is called the Indira Point. Very nice.
Indira Point.
Now, do you remember what is an archipelago?
Yes, a group of islands.
Please study.
Group of islands which contains more than one island.
Yes, archipelago is a group of islands. So when we talk about these Andaman and Nicobar Islands, we have over 500 islands, but only less than 40 of them are inhabited. What do you mean by inhabited?
Lived in.
Yes. So not all these islands have got people living in them. Only 40 or less than 40 are where people live. Yes. Then we have a famous cellular jail called Kalapani, which is which is in the Andaman. Then coming on to the next, the Lakshadweep Islands.
Ma'am, this can I?
Ma'am, Apurva Thakur.
Lakshadweep Island. The Lakshadweep Island are situated in the Arabian Sea. It is a group of about 40 coral islands. Coconuts grow in abundance. Kavaratri is the capital Finishing and tourism are the main occupations of the people. There are many tribal communities who have their own language and custom. Malayalam is also spoken in this region.
Yes. Now, talking about the Lakshadweep Islands, they are in the Arabian Sea, that we all know. And it is a group of about, now Lakshadweep Islands is what? A group of about 40 islands, 40 coral islands. Okay, so that means Andaman and Nicobar Islands is a huge island, but Lakshadweep is not as big. It is just a group of 40 coral islands. What is the capital of Lakshadweep Islands?
Ma'am, Kavarati.
Ma'am, Kavarati.
Yes. Then we have, there are many tribal communities. Yes. There are many tribal people living in these islands who have their own language and their own customs. Malayalam is also spoken in this region. Now, when tribal people have their own language, Malayalam is also a part, a language that is spoken in these islands. Fine. Now, Anshuman Gangwar, read out in a nutshell.
Okay, ma'am. In a nutshell, the peninsula plateau is divided by the Narmada into central highlands and the Deccan Plateau. Central highlands and Malwa Plateau and Chota Nagpur Plateau. Malwa Plateau lies between Aravalli and Vindhya Hills. Soon, Damodar, Behera, Chambal rivers pass through the region. The Deccan Plateau lies to the south of the Satpura Range. Narmada and Tapi flow westward into the Arabian Sea. Godavari, Krishna, Kaveri, and Mahanadi flow eastward into the Golden Wall. The Andaman and Nicobar Islands and the Lakshadweep Islands surround the Indian Peninsula.
Okay, very nice. So here we come to the end of this chapter. Now starting with the fill in the blanks. Jayesh, read out the first one.
The Dash Hills are the northwest of the peninsula plateau.
The Dash Hills are in the northwest of the peninsula plateau. Which hills are there?
Ma'am, Nirgili.
No.
Paper na lagi.
Who will tell the answer? Yes.
Paper le jana paper.
Children, please make a guess on the north.
Mumalya.
Ma'am, Aravalli and the Vindhya Mountain Range. Ma'am, Aravalli and the Vindhya Mountain Range.
Yes, it is the Aravalli Hills. The Aravalli Hills in the northwest of peninsular region. Children, how can Nilgiri Hills and Himalayas be here on the northwest? Himalayas are right at the top. How can they come close to the peninsular region?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Everybody write down, the Aravalli Hills are in the northwest of the... Then, the central highlands have the Dash and Dash plateaus.
Ma'am, Malwa and the Chotanagar plateau.
Ma'am, Malwa and the Chotanagar plateau.
Why do you children say Chotanagar plateau?
Ma'am, I was disconnected.
The first one is Aravalli Hills and the second one is Malwa Plateau and Chota Nagpur Plateau. Written?
Ma'am, what is that name?
Yes. Ashvik, are you there? Ashvik, put your camera on. Yes. Read out the third one. Ashwik, what happened, beta? Unmute yourself.
Yes, ma'am.
Read out the third sentence.
Okay.
The Hirakud Dam is built on.
Ma'am, can I read the?
Ashwik, you don't know now what we are doing, beta. Yes, do you know what we are doing?
No.
No, ma'am. Okay, Iram, you read. Yes, read out.
The Hirakud Dam is built on the Dash River. Ma'am, Mahanadi River.
Mahanadi River.
Ma'am, Mahanadi.
The Hirakud Dam is built on the Mahanadi River. Next, Abhimanyu Srivastav. Abhimanyu, are you there?
Ma'am, he has left.
He has left.
Ma'am, can I?
Okay, who is Jajat Gangwar? Let me see. I haven't seen Jajat ever. Jajat, are you there? He is not connected to audio. Is it?
Ma'am, who is this Rajat?
Jajat, yes, is ma'am. It? Is he from your class?
No, ma'am.
I don't know. I haven't come across this name ever. Okay, let me remove him first. Then we have Krishna Jaiswal. Krishna, are you there, beta? Krishna is also not responding. Okay. Lakshita has not got her turn today. Lakshita, read out the next one.
Dash is famous for oranges.
Maharashtra.
Which place? Tell.
Maharashtra.
In Maharashtra also there is a place that is famous for oranges. Which is that place in Maharashtra?
Ma'am, Nagpur.
Yes, very nice, very good. That's Nagpur. So write down, Nagpur is famous for oranges.
Well, I know the answer, but I forgot that my mic is off.
Oh, okay. So Rachit, now you read out the fifth sentence.
The Dash Islands are situated in the Arabian Sea.
The Lakshadweep Islands are situated in the Arabian Sea. Then, coming on to the match the following. Okay. So, match the following. Bokaro. What is Bokaro known for? Who will tell?
Ma'am, steel production.
Yes. Steel Bokaro is known for its steel production. Then, Raipur.
Ma'am, capital of Jharkhand.
Ma'am, capital of Jharkhand.
Yes, Raipur is the capital of Chhattisgarh.
Yes,
what is the capital of Jharkhand?
Ranchi.
Yes, don't get confused. Raipur is the capital of Chhattisgarh.
Ma'am, the spelling is same.
Spelling is same of what?
Ma'am, Ranchi and Raipur.
Okay, not same. Are they same?
No, ma'am.
Then, the third one, Bandhavgarh. Bandhavgarh.
Madhya Pradesh.
What is Bandhavgarh, children?
National park.
Yes, it is a national park. Then we have Lake Chilka. Lake Chilka.
Odisha.
Odisha. Very nice. And then Ranchi.
Ma'am, capital of Uttarakhand. Capital of Uttarakhand.
Uttarakhand, very nice. Very good. Yes, who is saying capital of Uttarakhand?
Sefali.
Uttarakhand, Sefali. What is wrong, beta? What is the capital of Uttarakhand?
Ma'am, Jharkhand.
Jharkhand. Okay, and what is the capital of Uttarakhand? Tell me. What is wrong with the class today? Who said Delhi?
Ma'am, Iram was saying Delhi.
Yes, ma'am.
Iram, what's wrong?
Yes, Dehradun.
Ma'am, next class is also yours. So yes. In that class, you will teach us SST only.
What do you want to study? You want to study GK in that class?
GK.
Your GK course is complete, no?
Yes,
ma'am.
Yes. So you want me to teach you GK? I can teach you GK.
Ma'am, in the GK period, ma'am, we will do quiz.
No, we'll do SST only. We are going to complete this chapter today. Okay?
Okay, ma'am.
Then, now, let's come on to true and false. The source of the river Mahanadi is in Jharkhand. True or false? Find out and tell me. Hurry up and find it out.
Okay, ma'am. Jharkhand.
Ma'am, it is false.
Ma'am, false.
Okay. Then if it is false, then tell me what is the source.
Ma'am, I'm Maharashtra.
Ma'am, Maharashtra.
Ma'am, Maharashtra.
Is it written in Maharashtra that it is the source?
Maharashtra.
Ma'am, no.
Then how can you say Maharashtra? You have to find out from this chapter only the source of river Mahanadi.
Okay.
Ma'am, Odisha.
No, it is wrong. Not Odisha.
Ma'am, it is.
Ma'am, yes. Yes, Varun, what are you saying? Varun, tell me your answer. Huh?
Karnataka.
Okay, Rachit, what is your answer?
Ma'am, Chhattisgarh.
Rachit, your answer is Chhattisgarh.
Ma'am,
my answer is Jharkhand.
Ma'am, my answer is Odisha.
Children, I'll come to each one of you. I will come to each one of you. Please don't confuse me. First, let me finish talking to Rachit. Rachit, what is your answer?
I'm Chhattisgarh.
Chhattisgarh. Anyone? Iram, what is your answer? Just raise your hand if you want to give answer.
Ma'am, Odisha.
Okay. Lakshita, what is your answer?
I'm Chhattisgarh.
Utsav?
I'm Chhattisgarh.
Jayesh?
I'm Chhattisgarh.
Anybody else? Krishna?
Chhattisgarh.
Devarya?
Chhattisgarh. Jharkhand.
Anshuman?
Chhattisgarh.
All right. So all those children who said the source is Chhattisgarh are correct. Rest are all wrong. Okay.
Ma'am, it is my face.
Okay, that's fine. The next one. Now see, children, in the state of Chhattisgarh, the second line. Just look at the second line. The source of the Mahanadi River.
Mahanadi River is near Raipur.
Yes, very nice. Now the next one. The Chota Nagpur Plateau. lies between Aravali and Vindhya? Is it?
No, ma'am. Ma'am, false. Hmm. Ma'am, false.
That's false.
Ma'am, false.
Ma'am, false.
It is the Malwa Plateau that lies between. Yes, Malwa Plateau lies between the Aravali Range and the Vindhya Range. The Chota Nagpur Plateau does not lie between them. Then, the Malwa Plateau lies to the south of the Satpura Range. Is it?
No, ma'am. Ma'am, false. False.
No, ma'am. False.
Again, this is false. Then, Pongal is a festival celebrated in ma'am. Tamil Nadu.
Ma'am, true.
Ma'am,
ma'am, true.
Ma'am, true.
It's
ma'am,
true.
Ma'am, true.
Ma'am, true.
Come to the state ma'am, of true. Tamil Nadu.
Ma'am, it's true. Ma'am, in Tamil Nadu, it is written Pongal is an important festival in the region.
Yes, it's true.
Mm-hmm.
Then the famous cellular jail Kalapani is located in the Lakshadweep Island.
Ma'am, false.
Ma'am, false.
False. False. False. Where is it located?
Ma'am,
Andaman and Nicobar Island.
Andaman and Nicobar Island.
Why it is called Kalapani?
Kalapani, okay.
Ma'am, it has black water.
Really? Wait, children, I'll just find it out and let you know.
Ma'am, because there are many prisoners that are kept in this.
And Andaman and Nicobar Islands both have the cellular jail, all only no. one.
No, they are towards the Andaman and Nicobar Island side. They are not at the Lakshadweep Island side. This jail. So we don't know. It is not mentioned whether it is in Andaman or it is in Nicobar. No, it is in Andamans. Children, it is written that it is in the Andamans. The famous cellular jail where prisoners were kept during the British Raj is in the Andamans. Underline that line. Okay, now why it is known as Kala Pani Utsav? The jail was called.
Ma'am, please tell
me. Ma'am, the jail was
called. Ma'am, I know. Ma'am, because there are.
Ma'am, because it is black water.
Can I speak? Can I speak now? The jail was called Kalapani because all around the jail was sea. That is, this jail was surrounded by sea. On all the sides. And hence, no prisoner could even think to escape. Okay? Not even a single prisoner could think to escape from there. That is why this jail was known as Kala Pani. Fine?
Ma'am, I don't understand.
Why it is called
Kala Pani?
Ma'am, why it is called Kala Pani?
Now, this logic has been given by Google.
Yes, ma'am. I also Google.
Ma'am, I'm also Googling.
It's logic.
I already Google.
Ma'am, I was not Googling. Ma'am, I was not Googling.
Why?
This is the only reason, children. This is the only reason, Utsav, that since no prisoner could think of escaping from there was no chance of running out, so it was named a Kala Pani jail, as it was surrounded by water also from all the sides. Fine? Yes,
ma'am. Why it is called Kala,
ma'am? Kala, ma'am. Kala means ma'am.
I understand, ma'am. I understand.
Yes.
Ma'am, it was surrounded by.
It is surrounded by water, black water jail. The jail was called Kala Pani because all.